qualification of the candidates, the kind of thing that I believe keeps this board vital. There's a lot that goes on, both in public and in the closed sessions, that really takes the diverse skill set, and any one of the three would have been a great candidate. So thank you all three for applying. That said, be it resolved that the Randolph Township Board of Education hereby appoints Robert Sony, effective upon completion of mandatory criminal background check to the Board of Education, to fill board member seat left vacant by Mr. Alfredo Z. Matos.